activated and then completely gone within moments after that this staging occurred. So I'm a firm believer, and I said over there about making things personal to make them universal. Her work was the most personal you can possibly get. It's all about her, her life, her relationship to her land, her relationship to her origin story, feeling otherworldly as a person of color thrown into a situation of, being stranded and trying to redefine her identity. And I think all of her work is about reclaiming identity, rewriting your narrative. And for that, I think she's one of the most powerful artists. Maybe I'm also biased because she's Cuban, and I just think that she's an important art deity to deal with. And if you don't know her, I would recommend just studying up on her, and you will not be disappointed because she's a very impressive force.